offense. They upend you, and it's tough to get by them, and tough to, like, they're really good at taking charges and coming over, and it was tough. Jameson Dunn's a very good player. He was tough to guard, I mean, but I'm happy we came up on top.
Yeah, you and Jameson each kind of went off there in the third quarter. Yeah. Can you talk about, you know, that stretch for you? What was going right for you then?
Well, Gavin Keough, him and Tyler Clare are probably our top two players, and when he's out, it's tough, so we got to find other ways to do it, and Tyler obviously will hit his shot when he's open. He's our best shooter on our team, but I saw an opportunity, and I took it, and I was making my shots.